today we are completely changing it up. Today we are going to meet up with my buddy Rob, and we're going fat biking. Now, I have never gone fat biking before, but Rob says he lives for it, so I'm excited to give it a try. We begin our journey with a climb up a winding machine cut trail known as Easy View. It has a relatively mellow grade with a few steep sections here or there, but nothing our Manitoba legs couldn't handle. Eventually, we make it to the top of the climb near the base of Castle Mountain. If you're ever in the area, this is worth stopping for the view. From there, we started off on our first trail, Montane Blue, an easy, flowy, smooth downhill.
I'm not gonna go super fast. I don't know what this bike is capable of. I also don't know the trail.
Phew.
That was fun.
This trail has some pretty incredible views, which makes it hard to ride at times, if I'm not gonna lie. But it also has some great little sections of flowy downhill, which was a blast to ride.
This is actually really fun.
Had such a good time riding this trail, we decided to climb back up and check out one more quick one before heading back. This trail definitely had a different vibe to it. It was much more cross-country, didn't quite have the views of the last one, and it was much more in the trees. But according to Rob, it was still an easy flowy blue, so it was going to be a ton of fun. Fat biking in Fernie had been a really, really good time. If you're remotely interested in fat biking, Fernie is definitely the place to give it a go. We only touched two of the dozens of trails they have out here, so I'm sure you'll be able to find something that suits you. Anyways, that's pretty much gonna wrap it up for this one. So until the next one, stay tuned.